We have a statement on X from the Secret Service spokesperson, Anthony Guglielmi. He writes, an incident occurred the evening of July 13th at a Trump rally in Pennsylvania. The Secret Service has implemented protective measures and the former president is safe. This is now an active Secret Service investigation and further information will be released when available.